We all know that years of wind and weather can turn a beautiful home like yours into an ugly eyesore. But what if you could protect your home? What if you could keep it beautiful forever with a giant see-through plastic bubble? Well, you can. They don't make no damn plastic bubble, you stupid idiot. And even if they did, how you gonna find one big enough to fit over your house, right? What you gonna do? How you gonna get it home? Tie it on top of your damn station wagon, all right? And let's say you could get one, right? You're sitting around this big, stupid plastic bubble over your house, right? Now you got it made, right? You didn't stop to think, right? What happens when you get hungry, right? How they gonna bring food inside there, huh? They can't deliver sandwiches with a big plastic bubble over your house, right? What they gonna do then, right? The best part about it, I was thinking, right? What happens when you run out of air, right? You inside this place for about 5 days, you run out of air. Don't you feel real stupid now sitting in that bubble, dead, huh? You feel real dumb, right? Let me tell you something, man. If you feel that you got to have this plastic bubble and you got to spend your money on it, here's Mel to tell you how to do it. Plastic bubble. Y'all some stupid people out there.
Thanks, Eddie. Send check or money order to Big Damn Plastic Bubble, Rockefeller Plaza, New York, New York, 10020. Do it today.